Chris coming. I mean, Lisa coming, driving. She doesn't want any help. You don't want anybody to help her do anything. She's going to do something for you. And I'm so glad Chris and she have kept a long love story. And their son that travels with them, Jody, who's a great wrestler, is like, oh my gosh, what love stories when families like that have. And so I'm just more than thrilled to have felt the love in this house. It's wonderful. I wrote a song after I'd been with Aaron for about, I haven't written much. And I know it'll embarrass him, but that's too bad. I wrote this song. I'm not through with it, but it'll give you an idea how he caught my interest. Don't you make my world go round.
Time, and I thought, I better pay attention. This is Tammy Leroy right there, and she's got stories to tell, and I'm sure she'll tell them if you ask her. Yeah, what a girl, a great friend. Shooter, do you want to do something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's one song we sing. Indeed, before you've been gone so long, and I'm hoarse.
Too sharp.
I'm hoarse, but we're going to try to sing. I've got so many, we have more. We're going to call Wade up here, Arlen's son, to do a... I'm your man.
I'm your man.
You're a man. And for him, you're never again. Something like that. You got a map in mind? You got to sit down.
I cut this on the first Outlaws album.
heaven.
It's all 1-4-5. Thank you, Derek.
1-4-5.
1-4-5. 1-4-5.